Hey, what's up everyone? It's Dolbec. Today for a war video, you're gonna have a gameplay and a build guide. You're gonna see this build is kinda crazy. You want a build where you do BOOM! Get ready because this is the epitome of tanking with a great sword in PvP in war.
We had a lot of archer in this company and they needed a tank, so I got in as a tank and I made a tank build with the item I had on the fly, and I'm gonna upgrade it in the future. So let's get straight into it. The build is a sword and shield great sword. I already had the Greatsword Serenity unlock, and as you can see, there is a nice buff of 45 or Empower, depending on you need, onto it. And then on my sword, this is what I used. There is other option for the sword, but I was not thinking in the moment. This is why I used this. So yeah, I used this sword, but if I think this sword could be better, or the with refreshing move, because refreshing move would be good just to get more taunt, not taunt, but ability that helps you to survive. And maybe you could have like plague crit instead of vicious, or like you see some stuff that help you survive or support instead of doing DPS. And this, it's more like a sword and shield for Kidzo. So yeah, I had this because my brain was not working, but I would be supposed to use another one. But still, I think my 3-kill was with the sword and shield, so when I needed to be a bit more aggressive, it worked. So I think maybe I'm gonna keep it like that. I'm gonna just see my need and feel what I need. More I'm gonna do war, more I'm gonna feel what I need. Did this help me to be a bit more aggressive when I need? So it's still helpful when I think about it. So it's just a bit of conditioning, enchanted ward. I think I'm gonna switch it for the frigid down and keep this. I'm not sure if slash is still meta. You guys need to tell me. 45 shield rush, I like it a lot. I have some shield with it on, but I did not add a piece with accelerated resolve, so it's why I put it on it, and I have accelerated resolve on a shield. Yeah, I had this shield with accelerated resolve right there, and it worked pretty good. Instead of sturdy, maybe I would go for sturdy energy, not sturdy energy, but sturdy fortification. Yeah, maybe instead of sturdy, I would go for sturdy fortification. Yeah, I have a bit of trust conditioning, but you know, I just feel with the best piece I have and I can do better. But as you can see, I'm getting hit by kind of everything because the war right now is not against some of the best players. So the composition is not perfect. So the people like the point tank gonna get hit by a lot of things that they are not supposed to get it into a really competitive war. So this build did his job pretty well, and there's a lot of hammer, so strike conditioning is working. I've gone with Ankh, I still need to upgrade it, but this is what I had in the moment, and it's worked pretty good. I use this ring right there, maybe with a lead chain or something that would be better. Maybe healing heart rune, something that just helped me survive instead of invigorated punishment. But, you know, putting pressure is a nice thing, and invigorated punishment, you for sure hit some people on the point that have a lot of buff on them. So it does the work. Fortifying Toast, you know what you do with that. Regenerating, because I had a lot of con, and Refreshing Toast is a requirement. I used those consumables because I wanted to have the regeneration potion popping more often. I had the health potion, and you're gonna see at the start, it was my first war since like 6 to 8 months. So I forget a bit to use some cleanse at the start, but the gameplay is still very good. And then at the end, I started to use my cleanse a bit more. So the attribute that I used during this war. This is the attribute that I use for this war. You're gonna see the focus gonna help you just to get the cooldown reduction so you can use more tanking ability and gain more fortify. I've gone for the critical because there is some small buff sometime when you hit the critical, like some haste on the sword and shield and stuff like this. And both weapons scale a bit anyway. And then I've gone for the physical damage buff just because you cannot have 500 con. But if I lower my con, I would for sure take this because the stamina is key into surviving in PvP. And if I would be taking even less con, I would go for this one because yeah, regen stamina once again is key. So for the weapon mastery, I decided to go like this. I wanted like everything that helped me survive the most. I decided to not use this because I did not want my stamina to break too heavy. You see, imagine you have a bunch of mage all hitting the point with like AoE and shit like this, and you're there. Like I did, yeah, I want to take the ranged DPS. I'm gonna just eat it while all the melee I'm gonna block it. The armor penetration, you're on the point. Everyone have an AV armor, so I think it's very good. And everyone always above 90% health, so you just cleave through them with that. The Roaring Rupture does a nice enfeebling. It pushes the people away, but you probably don't need the Adaptive Rupture because you can fuck up probably some push with it. But at the same time, it can disorganize some people too. So it depends on your need. But yeah, maybe say what you think about it. Do you think you guys I should take that off? So. The Calamity counter was way better than I was thinking. Like, if you hold it during a moment, if you hold it during the whole time and release it, everyone's gonna fall on the back around you. It's a crazy knockback when you think about it. And once again, it's probably because the enemy composition was not perfect. They had a lot of people without grit that was getting affected by that. And Steadfast Strike, it feels good to hit it. I don't feel in danger when I use it, and it applies some bleed, and it does a stagger. So like, I feel like it fuck up people a bit, and then it reduce your cooldown. So you better to use those two ability first. Like you start with Calamity Counter or Roaring Rupture, and you finish with Steadfast Strike, just to get your cooldown reduction. And this is a nice thing, like you heal from the damage. It's a good thing. Maybe on my ring instead of Ankh, I could be using the leeching ring. But no, Ankh is. I'm getting healed by someone, so Ankh is the best. I'm using this heart rune. You guys can tell me if you think there's a better heart rune. And yeah. This is it for this part of this video. If you guys want to see like the skin, just ask me. I can make a video about this skin. In this war, we had a small handicap of like between 5 to 10 people because they had hard time to fill for some reason, but we still won. So yeah, this is like 40 or 45 versus 50. So now we're gonna get into the gameplay part of the video. Thank you so much if you made it this far. Thank you so much if you're gonna make it even further. Have a good day. Peace out.
Group 7 and 8 going to the right. 7, 8, 9 now, so.
For glory, though.
All right, 5, 4, 3. Let's
Track,
get
we got the Birdman, we got the Anubis, we got everybody.
try to keep off comms, guys. If you're not saying anything important, mainly just mute yourself for the most part.
All the frontline tanks here. Give them some heavy pressure, heavy pressure, heavy pressure. They're falling. Dump, dump, dump right here on the point. Focus heavy, so that's where you get your grip ward. Pop that cleanse. How's A?
No one's tapping right now. Halfway. No one's
good
here.
Good job, pump tanks. Good job, pump tanks. All right, do we have some grab was? Dump on point. Grab was. Dump on detos. Dump on this front. Grab and detonates. Oh, we don't have anything like that. Okay, that's fine. Just hold this presence. We got good presence here.
We should have A.
Yeah, A's gonna be down here in a second.
Pop those cleanse pots, guys. Stay alive on this point.
You want us to move back in, support you guys from behind? Where do you want us?
Not yet. Okay, you're gonna flex over to C.
All right.
Guys, flex over to C. We're doing great. Hold this on point. Hold.
Move this guy.
Okay, they're dumping. Back off a little bit. Back off a little bit. Point, guys, back up.
We're about to get to C. That should probably pull some of them away from you guys.
That's perfect. That's perfect. Put pressure on C.
We're on.
Hold this ball of death right here. Make sure you get your grit up. So it's going to keep you alive here. Reform. Everybody flex over to C. Never mind. Stay where you're at. Everybody just, all my point team, get back on B now.
I'm on.
Kill those guys in the back. Kill these guys on the point. They stayed too long. They split up too much. Watch yourself, C. Fall back and distract them. Try to fall back to the river. Get these guys dead here. Kill everybody on B. Everybody needs to step on B. Everybody. Everybody step point. Everybody put your toes in. All my DPS, come. Build a wall here. They're going to come and clash. All my melee, come and push out. All my DPS, get on flag. Make sure we hold them. Hold them off this flag.
I'm pushing them out.
Everybody step point. Step on the flag.
Focus them, B. Focus them, B. Yep.
Hold them. Hold the stampede back. Keep them off this point. Pop your detonates here. Pop your detonates.
Come here with Dempe.
I'm behind him.
Shark.
Come
here. All right, we won it.
Find him.
Good job. Everybody, set. Get your cleanse pots. Revive cleanse pots here. Restock on your cleanse. We're gonna go and set up. Set up on C.
Alright, I'm running to get cleanse.
Oh, no, not set up on C. Set up on the road. Kill all the reinforcements. Whole team, focus
by the barricade. You got one time there.
Focus this road. Kill the whole team. Focus road. Do not get on point yet. Focus the road behind them.
Get it.
Focus behind them. Kill all these stragglers that are not on their point yet. Cut the reinforcements off for a minute. Get all these guys on a respawn timer. Get my whole army here. Needs to be on this roof.
I'm on their flank. We're killing them. We should
slowly
probably...
pushing to point.
Pushing to the point.
Slowly.
Yep, we're grabbing on left side.
Point team, get on point. Right, good job.
We need a secret on point. Come on, beach shred, nice.
Gotcha.
All right, wrap
around. I'm binding him. Bot left.
My decks, I want you to stab yourself around bonfire. And my point teams and my bruisers, I need you guys on point and on flag now.
Yeah, everybody on point.
Let's dump everything right here on these guys. Decks, shoot into the clump.
MB, build MB. Yes.
They're clumping top left.
Make sure you pop that cleanse if you got a lot of debuffs on you. Pop that cleanse, keep yourself alive. Okay,
they're
I need
dying.
All my decks.
Top left, top left.
I need my Dex players to start to step in.
Kill the IG Vigilator, he's low on the left, on, he's low in the back line. Okay, he's dead.
I'm locking him in, top left.
On the left, there's one low again.
Dex, step in, play on the point. Play on the point. Melee, start to push these guys back off of us.
Top left, is he beating top left?
I'm about to bind to top left whenever ready.
Go, daddy.
Ooh, look at this. Guys, step in on point. Step in on point. We only need a final tick right here. We just need a final tick. Everybody on point. Everybody on point. Push this final tick through. Push this final tick through.
Nice.
They don't have it. They don't have it. Push this final tick. Good job.
Screaming top left.
Everybody A. Everybody focus A.
Some ice walls so your teammate can run faster and catch up.
Kill him here today.
We're boxing him in, we're boxing him in. Kill him, yeah. Oh, make sure you hit your debuffs.
Hey, rotate the B, rotate the B. Everybody, rotate the B.
We can end it, by the way.
Oh, rotate B. Rotate B.
Oh, he wants to.
No, I'm good. I'm just letting him know we
don't
could.
Get in by A. Just hold Dave and don't get in by A. Don't die there.
Yeah, we're gonna take this real chill. We got 5 minutes to spend on fucking this base up and destroying all of their horns and fortifications. And this is also gonna demoralize them and get them thinking. Like, damn, they have organization. Okay, see.
Yeah, we need bows on these turrets. I don't have I'm more tanky than anything. It might be good.
Okay, if we can go in, let's send a small group up and in, and let's try to get up on the ramparts. Go, up and in, up and in, up and in. To the right.
Hit your cleanse bot to get in if you can.
Hit that cleanse bot, you can move. They can't really slow you or anything. Get up, start making our rounds on this hardware. Everybody else, kill A gate again and start to work on E. If you're an archer outside, just come ahead and look up and hit a horn. That was funny, bro.
Binding him in here.
Blue. Everybody focus on horn. Get our melee line up in here.
Guys, don't attack anything besides horn. Wasting our time on those other ones.
Yeah, E gate, the D gate. We're only gonna spend 3 or 4 minutes, 5 minutes on this. We don't wanna spend too long doing this. Keep working it. Working around. Get E and D down if you can. Keep fucking up these horns. What's our status on horns? Got about half of them gone.
Right door just got a couple of wipes. If you can go support this bush, you have a good chance to get in.
Most of the horns are gone, dude.
Okay, keep pushing. We want them all gone, so that way they have nothing to use. Keep working, boys. You guys are doing great up here.
9 seconds gone.
We're trying to push them on C, but we can't.
Okay, yeah, we need to reform okay, together.
Everybody reform on the B flag that is not inside up on the rampart fight.
Sure.
Push into the front gate. Everybody together.
Reform it. Right gate. Go away front from gate. The main gate.
B.
Yeah. Everybody in B. We're gonna walk right in right now.
Respawns in 10.
Walk right in, boys. These guys are dead. They're not ready for this. Okay, we have a fight here.
Plans if you need to. Get behind.
Get on point.
Entering.
Declump. Like, you need to declump when you get in. Don't clump too much.
We're doing great. We're doing great. Focus heavies. Focus heavies. Keep that grit ward up.
Seconds, heals, respawn.
Damn, I need to hit him. Fuck.
Okay, reset. Everybody fall back.
I think I'm down.
Get your cleanse spawns if you need them.
Okay, everybody reset, fall back. Form on flag. We have 30 seconds of respawn timer. Let's reform, re-rank, range, hit, attack of horns. We need horns. We need all these horns to die because they can blow a horn and throw a tide of every fight we do. Horns are very important to go down.
Dude, I burned through so many cleanse pots on that.
All right, now our whole army is spread out. I need everybody to form in front of B on flag. Pull back, reform, form ranks. Buy cleanse spot.
It won't let me buy cleanse spots, but I have at least 5.
Okay, everybody over to A. Move over to A.
Oh, I just typed everybody at B flag.
Everybody move to A flag. A gate. Push up the ramparts. Pop your cleanse. Get in.
That is a shit.
Melee, get up the ramparts to the left. Tanks engage here. Hold them back. Make a line for our melee to get up. Tanks, hold them down here in the courtyard.
It's a lot of
them. But I got like 10 people on me.
Yep, same.
Dead.
Yeah, I would have just died.
Okay, everybody up on the rampart, start making your rounds on those horns. We need those horns dead. Everybody else push straight through B, reform ranks on the tank. When I get there, we're going to push in. Or no, never mind, I'm on A. All these range, step in.
Holy shit. I didn't get the pie.
Step in, hit the cleanse.
Oh my god.
How are we working on us? How's our horns looking?
I think the horns are gone. Double checking.
Everybody else reform on B. We're gonna do a hard switch over to B. And then switch over to C.
Yeah, they're filling the doors back up.
Yeah, C's got a door on it.
All right, go to C. Break it down. Switch over to C. Okay, go in, boys. We're here at B. Go in. Engage. Everybody at A, push in. They're off that front. Unless you guys are done there. Pop those cleanse. Establish space.
I don't have heals or something. They're just wiping me out.
Like you're nothing, okay. That's fine. We got the form ranks before we push in the tanks and everybody in the right proper order. Okay, everybody on C, come through. Yep, try to get at all range DPS, all damage. Try to get up on the ramparts. Our goal is the Furcus Horns. Our goal is the Furcus Horns. Everybody needs to get in and get up. Try to take space in here. Scatter them. A is free. You can walk into A right now. Spawn at A if you die. Come into A. Get up the ramparts. Take out these horns. Okay, all horns are done. All horns are done. Spawn in at A and come in A if you die. We're gonna form a wall here.
Still pressing on C.
They let us in on the door at A. They weren't watching it.
Yep. Okay, we need to form ranks. All of their shit's dead, so we need to pull away from all of our small fights and form ranks. Everybody get yourself dead or figure it out. Respawn at B.
I'm coming to B.
B, we're gonna push in and hold at the front door. My melee line, my range line, you need to stay, keep yourself safe. Tanks, form a line here, form a line here. Our goal is not to push all the way in. It's the form, fuck. They popped that up. We need a form line on that gate.
What gate?
B.
We're sitting here holding A's right now.
Yep, everybody needs to flex to B. Everybody needs to find themselves dead, get themselves away from their fight, focus everything B. We need to get a nice fight because we win the big fights. We need all my damage in the back line, being nice and comfy, all my heavy melees right up in front. We're going to win this fight and then push in slowly. Focus this fight here. Don't let them push through. Tanks, get in there. Get in some action. Pop that cleanse bot.
Finish everyone who overextend first and then go for the next one.
Yes, once we get kills here, then we can walk in. Because their respawn timers are like 30 seconds.
He's trying to kill us from the back.
Take it nice and slow.
Okay, got him out. Go now. Go. Enter on
point.
Nice and slow. Enter on point. I killed three.
We're moving. We're walking in. Walk in. Everybody start to walk in.
There's one other tank extended over there. What if they're back if you're immediate to?
Oh, push on point, push on point.
Everybody step on point. Everybody get in here and get on
push
point.
On
they're gonna,
point,
be, they're gonna be dead for 30
point.
Seconds.
Go.
They're gonna be dead for like 35 seconds. Everybody push on point.
Push harder on point, come on.
Yeah, all DPS needs to get on point. All DPS need to step on point.
Harder, I killed 5-6 of them. Go!
Melee, make sure we're forming a line for our DPS to not get killed right here.
I need heals. I need heals on point. Is it bottom?
It's okay. DPS, stay in the hallway. Tanks, form. We need to win this fight here, and then we push in and step.
You burn through them. Go.
Wait. They just respawned and jumped on. Hold the line. Get these guys dead, and then we'll step point. Step in, melee.
Thirty-six seconds timer.
We're resetting. We need to hold the melee line. The range and mages need.
We need more range in their attack in the back line, getting these fucking
right
healers. Everyone's behind the gate. No one can reach those guys that are way back there. You're just hitting all the people that are getting healed.
Okay. Kill squad, I'm gonna want you to pull off that 10-man squad. I'm gonna want you to pull off and go to C gate. I'm gonna have you come in C and hit this back line. We got 30 seconds on respawns. We're about to respawn. We're gonna come in and build on the front. Kill squad, go in and flank C. I want to see my dex and archers flanking C.
Two of us.
Tanks, get in on that front line. Let's go. Pop that cleanse. Let's get busy. Heavies. Keep you alive here. Grab wells.
I'm
pushing on point. Put a secret on down. I'm in the middle of the point right now. I'm gonna
push. Hey, I'm on point.
Sacred's on B track.
There's one dude low button on the point, right side point. Top point,
melee.
The two lows, three lows.
Don't overextend, melee. Don't overextend. Just tip our toes on here.
We got
shoot
on point. Come back, trash on the back of that push in the bottom point.
Establish our presence here, guys. Hold heavies. Heavies,
right
keep
point,
the tank.
Bottom right point.
Okay, do we have grab wells and everything saved up? Can we hit grab wells here? Get a big dump. Detonates. Pop a cleanse.
Dude, my shit's glitched. I can't get cleanses. I only can get the speed.
We're doing great. Get ready to step in. Melee. Get ready to step in. Okay, melee, step in. We're doing great. Push up. Push in, melee.
These guys are dead. Top right.
Push in, melee. Get these guys dead.
Top right, they're low.
Yeah, now's the chance.
Okay,
gonna be
range,
on the top
step,
of the
range,
point.
Step in.
Go on the top of the point, take the space. Get ready for the spawn.
Hold it.
Make sure you're shooting
and
attacking still.
Hold in there now. We got this. Hold in.
Make sure you're attacking, guys. These guys need to die. Okay, form a wall. Tanks, push them out. Easy.
There it is.
Jeez.
Good job, everybody.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good job. Good calls.
Bro. I sharked those dudes so many times.
Nice fighting.
Good
fucking
call.
The boys.
You just fucked the old man, Blue King.
Man, we took out Skill Issue, man. They're supposed to be real good.
Let's go.